So I just got the shoe, I just got the package.
So there's this new guy I'm feeling, you know, I'm feeling him. So anybody that wants to shine eye for me, I shine eye for you too. Yes!
You know why? Because I feel like if I stop being very expressive on the app, I will literally be allowing them win.
Have a pen. I always have a pen, you know, to stab a bitch.
Hey guys, what is good, what is popping? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's Vikwanda right here in the building. Welcome if you're new here, by the way. You're absolutely welcome. And I am here to bring you guys a weekly vlog, just like I always do. So let's get into it. I started this week by attending Mr. and Miss Diverse Talent Southeast, which is a pageant that also showcases the talent and the creativity of Southeasterners. And basically, I just came here to support one of my friends who is contesting. Yeah, the one on the left right now, the person you're seeing on the left. I'm here to support him. He's an amazing friend of mine. So basically, I do not have a lot of clips from this particular event because I wasn't actually vlogging. I was just like taking random clips. But I promise you guys, another fashion show that would come up during this same vlog, y'all are gonna get all the tea. So for now, just enjoy. So this is them just entertaining us with their dance and their choreography. It was actually a fun day. The hall was decorated beautifully. The food was okay. I looked amazing. My outfit, let me show you guys my outfit real quick. Oh my god, I got so many compliments. Like everywhere I turned, people told me that I was absolutely stunning, and as they should. Period. By the way, you know, my friend won. We don't lose in this house, honey. We do not lose in this house. So the next day, I went on a cinema date with a friend, and we were going to see the movie Beast. We got to the cinema, it was all cool, and we started seeing the movie itself. Oh my god, you guys definitely should see that movie. I know that movie was supposed to be a mixture of adventure and horror, but what I got was comedy. I'm not even joking, I got comedy because like it was just so funny. Y'all need to definitely check it out. The date ended and I went back home and I had noodles. You guys know how obsessed I am with these noodles. Hey guys, fun fact, I am completely naked right now, but let's not talk about that. Today I have like a second date with somebody. So there's this new guy I'm feeling, you know, I'm feeling him. We are not there yet, but I'm feeling him, yes. So we went on a date yesterday, we went to the cinema and we saw a movie. And today I told him I wanted to see him again, like let's just hang out. And we're gonna be doing that. I am also going to go collect a package I ordered from Jumia. And that will basically be what we're going to do today. I'm also going to film something at night that is not a part of this particular vlog. So yeah, let me jump into the bathroom real quick and then I'll get dressed and show you guys my outfit for the day. So guys, I'm done taking my bath and this is my feet. I have my multicolored chain. I have this velvet green singlet and I have my blue jeans that has Queen Bee on it and Taylor Swift. And I also have my Crocs. This is what I'm going to be wearing on my feet. I also have some jewelry on my hand. I have a bracelet, very simple. I have a band I got at a party. And I have two rings here. And I'm going to be doing my spy shades today because I'm obsessed with these shades. If you follow me on Instagram, you know I am fucking obsessed with these shades. I actually have a couple of other shades, as you can see. But I do love these ones, like I love them to death. The kind of date I'm having today with this dude isn't like a date. It's kind of me running errands, but I want him to like come along with me. I ordered a set of earrings. I'll show you guys, obviously. And I also ordered a new hand tripod. So when I was in Lagos, a friend of mine broke my tripod, my, you know, the one I used to vlog, not my normal tripod stand. So it's supposed to have three legs. I mean, what are these things called? Three stands. A friend of mine, who is very stupid by the way, broke the third one in Lagos. And trust me guys, the vlogs I have been producing since I came back from Lagos
have been the most stressful, especially clips I don't vlog in the house where I have my normal tripod stand. If I go out and I want to vlog with this, it's only easy when I'm doing moving videos where I'm talking and I'm moving. But when I need to like make a static type of video outside, guess what I do? I would have my handbag and I would have my power bank, which is very heavy by the way, inside, so it can give it some weight. And then I'll now put this thing like this, and then I'll now stand it on a flat surface, right? It's so stressful. It really is so stressful. So I had to order another one just like this, and I'll be giving this one to a friend of mine who is not a vlogger by the way, but you know, I'll be gifting him this one. He actually asked me to do that. Let's go. So guys, I'm back from that errand and I hung out with this boy for a couple of minutes. I think it was like 30 minutes. Yeah, he went with me to go get this package. Okay, so these are the things that I ordered. Like I told you guys earlier, I ordered a new, let me just set this well. I ordered a new hand tripod. So this was my old one right here. And this is the new one. So they're a little bit different from what I can see. This one has like the entrance for the phone, so you can adjust it. But this one is very flat, so I don't know how this works. Okay. Oh, okay. I think I'd raise this like this, and then raise this like, or bring this down. Okay, so they now look similar. Both of them now look similar. This is the remote control for this one. Then you can just bring that out like that. So it's Bluetooth powered, and you can use it to like take selfies and start your videos or end your videos from afar. Let me see how long this is. Let's see if they are the same length. Oh, my mind is telling me this is longer. Oh my god, this is longer. Okay, just by a few. I think they're actually the same thing. Yeah, they are literally the same. They are the same length. Can you see that? So I got this set of earrings, guys. I am about to enter my baddest bitch era. So this set of earrings comes with so many different sizes and shapes and styles. So we have loop earrings. We have this size. Can you guys see? There is this size. There is this very big loop. Hoop, rather. I've never been saying loop. We have hoop. So we have this size. We have this size. We have even a smaller size. And then we have drop-in earrings. And this was so cheap. I got this on Jumia for 900 Naira. That's like $1 and a couple cents. Let's try this out and see what we look like in them. This is what we have. All right, let's try others. Now for these two hoop earrings that are really small, the smallest hoop earrings in this set, I want to wear both of them on one ear, the way I wear my studs. So let's try that out. Get into it. Oh my god, this is gorgeous. Can you guys see that? Gorgeous. I guess my reading glasses aren't really doing my face justice right now. 1 second. I love this. I love this so very much. I do. I don't even want to take them off. So I have another set of hoops. This one's a little bit bigger. So we have this in, and this is what is given. All right, let's try another. These are like large hoops. These are the types of hoops that take your earlobes to the Olympics. Wow.
I can literally feel the weight. These are giving old Nollywood, you know. The only one left here is the stud, or the studs. I don't think that's going to make any drastic change to my face, so there's no need trying that out. Anyways, that is it for this small haul of things I got from Jumia. I'll see you guys in a bit.
One, two, three, four.
So I started today out by going to get some breakfast. I have rice, stew, and I have plantains on there. This is like my go-to breakfast, if you guys have noticed. It used to be waffles, but now it's rice and stew. And that's because I miss rice and stew so much. So I've been having it regularly. Anyways, I'm just settling in to eat my food in peace. Hey guys, so it's another day of this week. At this point, I've actually lost track. But today, I'm going to go and see that boy. So I told you guys earlier in this vlog that I've been feeling this boy, you know, feeling him. And we've hung out like twice now. He's into photography, so I want to go and see him in the studio, you know, just hang out. Like, I obviously want to get to know him better, and you know, you can't do that without hanging out with the person. So that's where I'm heading to now, and I'm bringing you guys along. Anyways, I am debuting a new pair of glasses on my channel. These are not prescription, but they are also cute. I actually got this one with the other two I have been wearing consistently. So yeah, new glasses alert, purr. All right, let's go. The sun is out. I'm hoping that it is not so hot, because I really cannot just deal. Alright, so let me do a what I have in my bag part of this vlog. I've said it to you on my channel before, I don't understand people who go out of their houses without bags. Like, no matter how small, no matter how big, I can't leave the house without having something to like pack my essentials in. First, our power bank, which is like one of the most important essentials, and you know, an iPhone cord. My phone must never die. That's one rule I have. Because I wouldn't even know what to do with my life if I'm not on my phone. And next, I have my prescription glasses case that houses my prescription glasses. Got this for very cheap. Oh my god. See, you guys should thrift. I even think thrifting saves the planet, or like does a little to save the planet. I was telling you guys in one of my vlogs that when I went to get my prescription glasses, they were charging me a huge amount for the frames. They also, I forgot to even tell you guys, they charged me such a huge amount of money for a case. And I went to the market and thrifted this for less than $1. I got this for 500 naira. Like, for real, I'm not even joking. I'm not joking. You guys should thrift more. Stop buying designer shit. Like, it's harming the planet. All right, I also have my hand tripod that I unboxed for you guys earlier. Like, there are some days I might not even want to vlog, but this is always in my bag because something interesting might be happening, or like something might be happening and I want to film it in a very comfortable manner. So I always have my hand tripod with me. So it goes in the bag. Obviously, I have some cash here. I have some cash. I have 500, that is 1,000. I have 200, that is two. Mathematics beating my ass. That is 1,002. I have 100, that is 1,003. I have tens, three tens. 120, that is 1,350. And I have another 50. Wow, that's a round figure. That is 1,400. Now, for those of you that are in countries that have stable economies and, you know, your cash is a whole lot better, this is actually not so much money. I know if I say I have $1,300 or $1,400, that is a huge amount of money, but this 1,400 naira is $2. Yes, that is $2. I'm not even joking. I am leaving the house with two freaking dollars. A dollar is worth 700 naira in Nigeria. So that is $2. All of this money, honey. That is how bad shit is in this country. Just for those of you who do not know, I have my ATM.
and I have an ID card, my ID card, because child, I can never be caught slacking. Police in this country are nuts. Let me call them like Americans, the popo. They are nuts in this country, so I always have my ID card. So anybody that wants to shine eye for me, I shine eye for you too. Like, hello. My lip gloss, as you can see, the lips are moisturized. That is homosexual 101. Lips stay moisturized, period. I have a pen. I always have a pen, you know, to stab a bitch. Obviously, that's not the reason why I have a pen, but I always have a pen in my bag. And I have my AirPods, yeah. So that is everything that went into this purse. So anytime you guys see me carrying a bag, or in my videos and you see me with a satchel or a bag or a tote, just know that those are the things you most likely find inside. Let's go.
This is hard for me to say. I'm gonna say it anyway.
What's all this thing that's actually there?
It's the
mirror. Okay, are you?
Yes, it's the mirror now. Is
okay,
it not this dot, dot,
yeah,
dot?
Yeah. Okay, the first thing
that... The mirror is dirty now.
Okay.
So this is why, like, I needed to buy another one because...
Yeah, I don't understand.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's dealing with eyes?
Don't understand. Sometimes you'll be looking at me because of my dressing. I will not add the food. Do you know that there's some people that, you know, there are some people that are looking at me. There's some people that will stand like this.
This is hard for me to say.
Hey guys, so welcome to the last day of this vlog. Today is Friday and I am going to be attending another fashion show. Now I know that at the beginning of the vlog I showed you guys one of the fashion shows I attended, but I really did not vlog that day. I just showed you guys some clips. That will not be the case for today. I'm actually going to film my outfit. I'll film me at the event, part of the event, speaking to people, probably even interviewing people and, you know, talking about what they are wearing. So I'll give you guys an exciting vlog of today. Before I start prepping for that event, I have a couple of things I want to share. First and foremost, do you guys remember that video where I was talking about TikTok taking down my account and that being racist and homophobic? Well, I told you guys what I did, you know, my appeal, what my appeal looked like. Basically, they gave me back my account. It's been a couple of days actually that I have gotten my account back, but the reason why I did not talk about it in my last vlog was because even though they gave me back my account, it came with some restrictions and they told me that I could not post, I could not comment, and I could not comment on my own videos and on other people's videos for 1 week. They gave me like a 1 week restriction ban, you know, after bringing back my account. And I was like, why? Like, in my mind, I was confused, because when I sent my appeal saying this is homophobic, this is racist, give me back my account, give me back my page, basically they sent me a reply. Let me show you guys. They basically said that it was a mistake on their own part and that the video that made them take down my account wasn't actually harmful, yet the restriction that came with the returning of my account also said that it was because of that same video being harmful. Like, it doesn't even make any sense. You guys are really confused at that TikTok headquarters. You guys are really, really confused. And I'm not even going to stop creating the kind of videos I create on there, spreading awareness about the lives of queer people while being goofy and, you know, sharing story times and stuff like that. I will not stop doing all of those. You know why? Because I feel like if I stop being very expressive on the app and just come and do, you know, dances and shit, I will literally be allowing them win, because I think all these things they do to black queer POC creators are actually meant to keep us on a leash. When they threaten to take your account or actually take the account and then give it back to you, they're basically telling you that if you keep being messy and you keep calling out racism, homophobia and other forms of oppression on the app, they will keep limiting you and probably even take your account at some point and never give it back to you. So like, I actually do not care at this point, right? TikTok is not necessarily bringing me any money right now. So I'm gonna keep doing my shit. If they wanna take the account down again, period.
Oh my God, guys. Y'all will not believe what just happened. So I ordered a pair of boots online. Actually, the money for that boots was sent to me by one of my followers, which is really amazing and I'm so grateful. So I did not expect that boots or those boots to arrive today, that I'm going for a fashion show. Like, I did not. And I just got a call that the waybill is here and I'm going to go to the park right now and pick up the waybill. I am so freaking excited because I'm about to eat, like, today's event. I am about to eat. Talking about eating, I haven't had anything to eat today. I just literally went to get food. I have been editing parts of this vlog since morning because when I come back from the fashion show, I only want to edit the fashion show part of the vlog so that I can post by the end of today. So I have been editing other parts and I haven't eaten. It's like 2 p.m. today. I'd rather die of hunger than miss this review. Hey guys, so I just got the shoe. I just got the package. Fun fact about this package, fun fact about this shoe. It is not my size. I had to order a smaller size because obviously I can't find my size. I have a fucking big masculine leg. But we're going to force the leg inside the shoe. Whether hell or high waters, we're going to be at the shoot. I'm actually freaking out from excitement right now. Let's check this out. Please God, please let this be my size, or let it at least take my leg. These are so fucking cute. These are so fucking cute. I'm going to die. Guys, can you see these? Like, these are everything. Yes! Yes, guys. These actually fit. They are ridiculously tight, by the way. But I can walk in them, let's say for an hour, and then switch into something else. Oh my God. This is everything. I have wanted to own a pair of heeled boots forever, but I just do not find my size. Nothing. Instagram, Jumia, nowhere. You will never find my size. I wear a size 45, you know, and it's ridiculously hard to find my size. But I own a pair of heeled boots now, and you all are about to be sick of me. You're about to be sick of me! All right, guys, so I'm prepping for the event now, and I'm running late. I really am running late. I'll quickly show you guys my outfit in a bit. Let me just accessorized up. So I have my crop top, my black crop top. You guys know this crop top if you're an OG on here. And I also have a pair of blue jeans. Yeah, these shoes that I got today. And I also have a trench coat with me. So let me just wear the whole outfit and show you guys.
Category: bad bitch, I'm the boss. Alien superstar. Whip, whip. Too classy for this world.
Forever I'm that girl. Beat you diamonds and pearls. Hey guys.
Hi.
So I just arrived.
Yeah.
Hot bitches in the house.
It's like they cannot, their sisters can never.
They could never.
Their sugar babies can never.
I know, that's right.
They look for people like us now. You understand? Pepe them.
Hey guys, so I just arrived and it's cool here, like I can see a lot of people dripping, you know. We're gonna do interviews much later. And I just saw a friend of mine. I'm waiting for another friend of mine, by the way. Yeah, so let's just have fun, let's have fun.
It should cost a billion to look this good. Oh yeah. But she make it look easy cause she got it. Check my technique. You can find the one when the tempo good.
Hi, what's the name?
Vegas.
Vegas?
Yeah.
Ooh, yo, check out Vegas. Dripping. Vegas is serving us black. Ooh, okay. What was your inspo for today? This is giving Darren Lee. Was that your inspo?
Yeah, actually.
A little bit. Yeah. But what was the major inspo?
It just came up. I just can't actually tell.
I know, that's right. What are your fashion icons?
Fashion icon, Darren Lee, Lady Gaga.
Ooh, Lady Gaga. Doja. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Taylor Swift.
That's
and
good. That's
Nikki
good.
The Queen.
Yeah, yeah. Hi, can I record you?
Yeah.
What's the name?
My name is Collins.
Collins. Yo, Collins is serving. He's giving us bodycon. He's giving us fish trousers. Okay, I see that chiffon in. Okay. What was the inspiration for today?
My inspiration, I don't have any inspiration, but the outfit I made by myself.
Oh, okay, you're a designer. Yeah. Amazing. This is
giving. It's giving what it's supposed to. It's giving what it's supposed to. Good. Yeah. Ooh. Okay, she said alien superstar.
Bye.
Okay, the glasses are saying
Bye.
Alien superstar. Okay.
This is street wear.
Actually, streetwear. Street and you killed
wear.
It. You killed it.
Should I show you the wall?
Let them. Give it to them. Give it to them. I know that's right. Give it to them. Give it to them. Give it to them. Okay. Okay. So, what was your inspo for? Okay, streetwear. That was your inspo. Okay, what does street mean to you?
Raz.
Hustle.
You.
Yes.
Hustle.
I know that's right.
Let's go.
Uche is here, even though it came late comma. Ooh, okay.
Hi.
You're one of the models today, right?
Yeah, I'm working for Trendy.
Okay.
Trendy Johnson.
Are you ready to set the runway ablaze?
I'm ready to start here. Like,
okay.
You have to be there.
The height is heighting, the face is facing, cheekbones are cheekboning. So you're walking your first runway today.
Yeah, my first runway.
Are you excited?
I'm nervous, I'm not excited.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Hey guys, so I just left the event. It was cool, it was nice. The models really slayed. The designers, they tried, especially the last designer that I showcased. Like those fits were they were given. So I'm going home now, really exhausted, like I am like I always am. Yeah, I got food. I went to get some food at the restaurant. I went to get some food at the restaurant before heading home. So when I go home, I'll have dinner and then sleep. I'll see you guys in a bit. So guys, it's the last day, it's Saturday, and I want to quickly wrap up this vlog. Let me just tell you guys something. I am in the trenches, like in the trenches. For the past 2-3 days, I haven't had stable electricity. I have been jumping from one of my friend's house to another of my friend's house so that I can edit this vlog. It's been so crazy. It's literal gymnastics at this point. I am actually living to another friend's place so that I can edit. It's just that I needed to like wrap up the vlog and see my last bit for today. Honey, this is not the alien superstar lifestyle I was promised. No. Anyways, thank you all so much for watching. I really appreciate you guys for taking out time to watch my content and support. And you all know how we do it on the channel. We have a tradition. I give you a word, a phrase, or a hashtag to comment down below so I know those people that got to the end of the video without clicking out. And I can send you my love and my heartfelt appreciation. So if you did get to the end of this video, go ahead and comment the word Vikwanda. Yes, we are commenting my name today. Let me give you guys a little secret. It's for the algorithm. The more people comment or type Vikwanda on YouTube, the more visible I get. So please go ahead and comment the word Vikwanda. You can even insert it or infuse it into your actual comment. And I'll know those people that actually got to the end of the video. And I can send you my love. Thank you all so much for the constant support. Like I said before, I really am grateful. And I'm going to see you guys in my next one. Let me cover my boobs. Bye!